Hello, everybody. Welcome to Kyle Emblem Part 10. That's right. Somehow we've made it this far. I don't entirely know how, but yeah, it's happened. So we're just gonna have to deal with it. Yeah. So here's the thing. I was supposed to play through a level that I lost last week before today, and I didn't do it. I'm sorry. Super busy and really tired, and I'm in the middle of getting ready to move to a new apartment, so I just didn't have time to play. So we're just gonna do that real quick right now. I say real quick, and in reality, of course, I mean, you know, in like an hour. So let's jump into this and see what we can do. All right. So, should be pretty good. So this level gave me a stupid amount of trouble last time. But we'll try and get through it, hopefully. Do your job. Ridiculous. Nice. Still not enough, but nice. Thank you. Come on. What? What is going on with this game? Oh my gosh. This is crazy. What the heck? This is exactly what happened last time. They just critted out of nowhere. That is freaking ridiculous. Oh my gosh. Thank you. All right, guys, be right back. Thank you. Alright, we're back. Sorry about that. I had a very important phone call I had to take with my brother. Yeah, so we're gonna do some waiting. Because I really need these to go away. Really, all I'm doing is waiting for these stupid blocker things to die off. Which I think two of them just did. And they don't tell you. That's the stupid thing. They don't let you know when they're gone. Which really kind of pisses me off a little bit. Come on, do what I want. Oof. Thank you. Come on, you can do this. It's only my third freaking time trying to beat this stupid mission. Alright. And if I tell him to target here. Alright, let's go. Oof. Amazing. Hara actually dodged something. Incredible. Come on. So close. Not really. Decently close. Sorry. You get that health back, Titania. You take it. Hey, I got a horse slayer. Look at that. Amazing. Good, 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 good. That's what I like to see. It's crits. Come on. Good job, Boyd. Finally. Doing some actual work here. Of course. How many do you have left? Three? Jeez. Ridiculous. Okay. I gotta send Shinran up to one of these guys. Perfect. Perfect. It's settled then. Doink. I love that there's a barrier and it's like his animation actually makes sense because he like jumps over it. It's pretty cool. It's just, it works in that situation, even though I don't think it was designed specifically to look that way, but still cool. Still cool. Great. Look at you go, Har. pretty sure that was his last one. Did that, or he's got one more? Pretty sure it was his last one. Now he's got one more. Ding it. Great. Really? Great. so close. Just taking extra care because I've died on this stupid map 3 times already over dumb things. Nice. That was easy. My death means nothing. Finally. It would suck if I had a power outage right now. I'd jump off my roof or something. Inspector! Pompous fool! Save. Yes. Thank you. Oh, man, that took like an hour to beat. Ridiculous.
Apostle Sonicky's army, with Ike at its head, wins a great victory over Dayan at Oribes Bridge. However, Apostle Sonicky elects not to pursue the retreating Dayan forces. Instead, she petitions King Peleus for permission to pass through Dayan. After waiting for several days, she receives no reply, and Sonicky reluctantly orders a march. Avoiding the heart of Dayan, the army skirts along the mountains and makes its way south.
Okay. Sorry. Having insulin issues currently. I wonder if that actually is that high. Whatever, I'll trust it. All right. Mm-hmm. So basically, he didn't read the fine print, and now everybody dies if he doesn't do what they want. Basically, senator's bad. Not too far off from, you know, today's political reality. Dun 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 dun. Check the Royal Library. Read some books. Reading Rainbow. All right. Back to the freaking Dawn Brigade. It takes forever to. Ugh. Dun, dun, dun. Leonardo. Dun, dun, dun. Hey, thanks for the follow, Chrono Monarch. Somehow I missed that 16 minutes ago. Sorry about that if you're still watching. Totes, my bad. Also, who's watching? It says I've got two viewers. Very interested to hear what you think about Fire Emblem. Hi, Connor. Thanks for watching. Alright, yeah. Just give me that Master Crown that for some reason I can't sell. Give me some boots! $10,000. Nico, I guess. I don't know anymore. No. What the heck? What am I doing? Alright, so... She's good. He needs a Vulnery, which I can trade from him. Great. Ooh, we got three viewers now? What the heck? How's it going, guys? Alright, so I need to buy some Vulneries. For you. And... For you, even though I'm never gonna use you. Steel Longbow, a Beast Killer. Could probably give that to Zyhark. Tax! Unusually high chance. If I had $6,000, I would definitely use it. Item that increases speed by 2. So... There we go. Now he's as fast as he can be. So... This guy sucks. Can't use anything. Terenu, you're my man. You're my man. Alright, I think we're good. Should be pretty good. Alright, let's go. I'll do this match, or this map, and then I'll be done. Depending on, you know, how stuff goes. Whew, just got chills. Holy crap. Oh, you're between Quiplash rounds. Not a bad place to be. Woof. Why is my healer standing right in the middle of an open attack zone? I swear to God, this AI is so stupid sometimes. Seriously? This computer is so freaking stupid. I swear to God. Of course, the stupid computer is on my side. She's terrible. I don't know why, like, she's so bad. Mm-hmm. kind of. The goal of this map is to kill 40 people. And I'm at like 4? Maybe 5? I don't know. Something like that. Whatever. You're a terrible soldier. Alright, well, clearly, this is not working out. I'm gonna end it here, and we'll finish this next time. Okay. Well, Connor and the two other people who showed up, thank you guys for watching. Again, I do this every Wednesday at 9 p.m. We are Subpixel. That's this channel that you're watching right now. It's me, Ian Gibson, Will Crosby, and Jake Terrio for. Pretty cool dudes trying to do some pretty cool stuff. I don't think we have another stream coming up because obviously tomorrow's Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. And then Friday is Black Friday, so I think we're off again. You can probably catch us on the 1st, which is going to be some sort of sandbox stream with Will and Ian. So be here for that at 9 p.m. And again, we've also got some awesome stuff on our YouTube channel. You can find us at Subpixel on YouTube, or you can go to subpixelfilms.com. It'll take us right to our channel. Take you right to our channel. I'm getting tongue-tied already. And we've got a ton of cool stuff. We just released a video from Will about why you should play old games, and specifically old crappy games. It gives you a better perspective. We got some documentaries you can check out about an isolation game jam in Iceland. We've got a game vault library that was in the middle of a bank vault, which is pretty cool. And we've got another doc on Epitasis, which is an indie game that came out 2 years ago. Definitely check them out if you're interested. And even if you're not, check them out because it's really good content. I think you would get a lot out of it. But anyway, again, guys, this has been Kyle Emblem. This was part 10. I hope you guys have a good rest of your night and a happy Thanksgiving to you. I will see you next week, Wednesday at 9. Bye.